Meow. Now.
I said now. I said now.
Yeah, he's real tiny for 5 weeks.
No, I didn't.
Do you want to hold him while I make a bottle?
Say hi. Somebody please take me home. I need a home.
Yeah.
He says, forget that. Just give me a bottle. He's making the bottle right now. Relax. Relax. Yes, relax. There you go.
I'm trying to make a movie star out of him, too.
Well, she's gorgeous. He's gorgeous.
I remember when he was this small.
You want to hold your own bottle?
Oh.
Oops.
Where is she, Missy? Missy.
Missy. She went back to the cat. Cat box. 49.
Okay.
Love me. Does Beth work on Saturdays? You ready?
No, I'm sorry.
Okay now? Now? More?
Five weeks.
You're gonna pop now, sweetheart. I don't think you need any more. He's full. Look at him. What?
Good
birth. My bottle babies. And I. Maggie should have looked at the sex in that on those others. Didn't it feel better? Whoa, you're really going, kid.
But.
Well, this is all the information on the ones that I bottle fed.
Oh, okay, great.
Where's my baby boy? Where's my little man? My little man. What are you looking for? You want that bottle back? Little man. Little man. Little man. Little man.
There's somebody playing with my doodah.
Oh, man.
Boy,
do
you have a shot,
kid? He's so
cute, right? Yeah. Are
you done yet?
Good.
We have a little... don't even want any more. It's being fussy. Okay, there you go. Are you using your little pad? What can I do?
We're looking for kitties. Those little guys in the bottom over there, do you know if they're male or female or any?
Each.
The little black and white?
Male, brother and sister.
Really?
Uh-huh.
You know, we lost our two old guys last year, and I think we're finally ready to get some new ones.
Two?
I'm thinking two. We have a female that's eight. I think. I don't know if two's overwhelming.
No, because you're...
They kind of mess with each other, wouldn't they?
Well, the two young ones will have someone to play with.
David, look at the gray and white.
No. Are they going to be indoor?
They're indoor, outdoor.
My bottle babies are all indoors.
What does that mean?
Indoor only.
Really?
Yeah. I didn't wake up in the middle of the night for them to be roadkill or something.